My name is Melissa Vassell, the president of the Jamaica Youth Theatre. We use theatre to target young people as a means of social change in communities across Jamaica and the Caribbean. One project for which I'm extremely passionate about is our collaboration with the National Integrity Action. We devise popular theatre to address corruption in society. We communicate our anti-corruption messages in performances and workshops at schools, villages, and towns across Jamaica. Sustainable Development Goal number 16 speaks to a commitment of good governance and includes fighting corruption and bribery. We promote a message of integrity, transparency, and accountability. Corruption negatively affects all the SDG goals. Corruption undermines national development in many areas. When needy funds go into the wrong hands, it negatively affects healthcare, education, gender equality, climate action, water, and sanitation.
We are the youths of integrity, peace, justice and security, development and sustainability, honesty and democracy.
Caribbean youths, let us all aim for a world where there is no poverty, a world where development is universal and sustainable. One love.